Hi, I'm Pam. Myself and my husband are the franchisees for both Brumby's Calabar and Brumby's Partridge. Back in 1985, my husband and I were looking to purchase a business, so we threw three kids, a dog and 96 boxes into a car and drove to Queensland and opened the first Brumby's in Beanmee in 1985. There's so many skills that you have to learn. You have to be organised. And the biggest learning curve for me there was when we became a multi-site. So we have routines. I have opening routines, closing routines, daily routines, cleaning routines. You name it, there's a routine for it. So we have to be proactive in that we have to be organised. Then we have to be reactive and be able to react to the day, down to the degree that we actually do hourly targets. So we do yearly, monthly, weekly, hourly targets, just to keep us on track as to how we're going. And every one of our employees has a total different thought process, a total different list of importance, as do our customers. And if we want our customers to be treated properly, we treat our team as our customers. We sell bread, and we're in the bread business, but in reality, I feel we're in the people business. We've had some bloody good years, and we've had some tough years, and they're tough for different reasons. Sometimes we just don't have the team that we want. Sometimes it's just not happening for whatever reason. So the biggest challenge, I guess, is recognising the challenge and then putting in place the things we need to meet those challenges. I'd definitely go and talk to other franchisees. If everyone's glowingly and fantastic, I'd be sceptical. If everyone's hating it, I'd be sceptical. Do your research. You are buying a job sometimes. The ultimate game, I think, has to be buying a lifestyle. But at the end of the day, you're the one responsible. At the end of the day, you're the one who's responsible for not only your life and your children's life, but the people who work for you, but also to have lots of fun.